In coronavirus news, the Department of Health and Norfolk Public Schools are holding a COVID vaccine clinic today. The clinic is at Maury High School from 4:30 this afternoon to 6:30 tonight. Walk-ins are welcome, and you're asked to bring an ID with you. First and second doses of the Pfizer vaccine will be given out. Children between the ages of 12 and 17 will need to have a parent or guardian with them.